they got her locked up in this place.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. The false shepherd is coming.
That's where we need to go.
I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Her.
Hello. Stop it!
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've gotta go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out, trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient, that's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
See about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
Thank you.
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? It's music.
You go on.
I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Where is she?
You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Not here. Here she is.
Hey, miss it. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What can be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
Where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now! I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Up! Yes!
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power. He falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look. Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might eat you. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still again. How do you...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and...
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
It has to be.
How could,
who else
look,
could do
how
such
could
a
this
thing?
Happen?
Are you all right?
Why didn't the prophet see this?
My home. We should get out of here.
Let's go.
He's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart.
And copper.
Legs apart.
Look at this one.
Stand still.
He's suspicious
now,
if you ask me.
Steady. All right. Quiet down.
Damn thing's locked.
Go home and dry yourself out.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Where did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than this. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Over here. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something in there.
Probably a good idea.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you...
Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
These shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing?
Get the girl!
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
Don't make me do this!
You're a monster!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
Ah!
Now, how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shocky jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First link. It's like it's heading for the dock. Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
We need the sun and the gondola if we intend to use that. Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations?
I'll be down here!
Act.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me? Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear!
Oh, shit! What? Is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is something. Oh no!
Close it.
I'm dying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there, but it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Got a lock here.
Really? That little old lock. Done.
That seems right up your alley.
I can do that. All yours. Aren't we the well-to-do types? More money.
Much obliged.
Thank you.
think those tears of yours might come in handy next time, sir.
Well, there has to be a tear left in the ears. I can't just pull them out of thin air. This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
Booker, take this rifle. Booker, catch!
Takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice.
Give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you with Mitney and Bakey.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but our materials aren't almost at the end.
The
soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Though your companion, young lady, he wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
You don't want to know.
Wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's come, stop.
This is it, man!
Here's the soldier I spoke of!
You'll need him.
The kind of man can't stop pretending to be!
Push him out of cover!
See if I pulled you through!
Slate, just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me, come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Give all you got!
Fireman, be careful!
Ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none.
What are you doing?
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the Prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Hello! While Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Can you get this open?
You hold on to this.
That'll do.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret now!
Enough, Slate. We just need the Bigger to get out of Columbia. Taking it one way or another.
I found Slate. Some money. Want it?
Keep your eye open for that shock junkie, Bigger.
man who takes a stand in human God and sweetest fatherland was here on the face.
Kingpin Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Booker!
Stories and scrubbed away our soul. Now, he's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
It's done.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slight must have taken them. Look. Is that...
Slight. He's here.
What is...
It's coming for Slight.
It was Slight who killed for his country! It was Slate who stormed the gates of Peking! Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy
Booker,
him.
Catch.
Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits. Remember? Tin Man! Tin Man! Is that all you can muster, soldier? Come on now, DeWitt! Don't disappoint the boys!
What is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our prophet? My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet!
Much obliged!
Come on, DeWitt! Show me what you're made of!
Thank you. spared.
It wasn't my person. Comstock's men were short-tempered.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing. Those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure. That said, less you know about me.
Nice!
We hold these truths to be self-evident!
Take this!
Great!
I think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I just wanted to come back.
To what? How do you do that? Whatever it is.
I read literature on physics and other such things.
What a bad question.
The gondola's coming!
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where he is.
Unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really cables writing on the resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me. Better already. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join
the
Vox.
I just bought my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.